this bill cannot be listed today. You can also manufacture a majority in Rajya Sabha by keeping 12 MPs outside.
Please.
I am wearing, I'm wearing a blue dress and coming to Parliament.
Please.
Yes, I'm wearing a blue dress.
Please be a specific.
The chair is supreme.
Thank you.
Not, I'm not getting into that. I'm on procedure. You cannot. Where is my time to present a resolution asking for a select committee?
Thank
so you.
You
tell me this.
Thank you. Please.
Motion.
Please.
Sir.
Mani Anandji, please. You have already had your two points. Yes.
Sir, I'm not taking
please.
Noise. I'm
please.
Not
Please.
Now you come to one more rule, sir, regarding the suspension of the 12 members.
It's not discussed now. It's not.
No.
Please, sir.
That is.
Please, no. This is not on the agenda. Mani Anandji.
Sri Derek O'Brien raised some point of order to which Honorable Deputy Chairman has duly responded. A little later, Sri Derek O'Brien flung the rule book furiously in the direction of the chair. The rule book would have hit the chair or secretary general or officials sitting at the table. Sri Derek O'Brien thereby resorted to grave misconduct and gross violation of the rules of the house and norms of etiquette and conduct. Sri Derek O'Brien therefore stands suspended from the remaining part of the current session.
Please be
I'm wearing a blue dress and coming to Parliament.
Please.
Yes, I'm wearing a blue dress.
Please be a specific.